So I'm Dr. Sarah Dubois, and I'm the Chief Scientific Officer for the BC SPCA. And we're really excited to be here today because the BC SPCA is partnering with TransLink on a birth control population reduction program for pigeons at SkyTrain stations. This is a pilot project, and we're really excited to see over the next 2 years potentially what this could do to reduce the pigeon population humanely across the city. Well, unfortunately, pigeon populations can increase unnaturally in areas where they're being fed. We know that there have been a number of incidents where pigeons have been injured and harmed and even killed by different types of human structures like SkyTrain stations. We also know that they cause a mess at SkyTrain stations, and in some cases they've actually shut down as a result of getting under the lines. So we want to ensure the pigeons are safe as well as the people, and we want to reduce the populations humanely over time. The first feeder is being installed at VCC station. We are looking at this as a pilot, and we hope that we can be successful in putting out additional stations and monitoring again the success of that over time. We're looking at potentially installing up to 8 different bait stations to address the most significant issues at SkyTrain stations across the area. So TransLink has used different deterrent methods, so prevention techniques like netting, spikes, tracks, and even a falcon project. But we know that long-term, it's not going to fix the problem by just bringing a falcon in and disturbing the birds because they learn to come back. The netting can prevent them from nesting in particular areas, but overall we need to reduce the population long-term, and the best way to do that, the most humane and ethical way to do that, is using this birth control product. This is a product that has actually been approved by the Health Canada, so it is not actually harmful to other wildlife. We know that even birds who will eat pigeons as natural prey species will not be harmed. And other birds are not attracted to the area because the pigeon feeders are particularly designed to attract their natural behaviors. So OvoControl has been used in many countries for the past decade. It's been used in Italy, it's been used in the US, in California, Arizona. There's a major research project going on right now in Texas. We also know of a couple of places in Canada that have used it, but it was just approved by Health Canada last year. So we're excited to see if this is one of the first major projects in Canada, particularly with a transit authority to move forward on. So this product has been shown to see a 50% decrease in population over time. And so each year, 50% less birds are being produced. So a natural attrition of the birds means that we could go from hundreds to just a couple over a few years.